Welcome to my channel Happy Crochet Club. Today we do not crochet, but we will learn how to knit. Before we learn how to cast on stitches, how to make stitches, and repeat again today. But before we start, I want to say this is way how I do. I don't know how is wrong or right. This how I do, and I share with you. And later when we will learn how to make hats or mittens or something else, this will be way how I making stitches and how I knit. So we start here this where tile. Do not very long because maybe 10 stitches we will make in front of you. And I like to cross, but you can make like this and then spread. And then we first this strand of yarn, then this we push up, then we do this fingers like this, and then we use this strand of yarn and pull up a loop, and then we repeat. Example like this, then spread this short one in the front here. Start with this strand of yarn, then take this one from this finger and this put over. Repeat this first, then second from other side and this pull over. And now I do faster. I have already video where we learn how to cast on stitches. When you already know how to do, you can do very quickly, very fast. Now I made stitches, then we turn other side. Here this strand of yarn we put in the back like this, and this first stitch I just transfer to another needle. I do not knit this first one. Here I can also make a knot. And also this how you knit. I example like this, like sewing machine, yeah? Here this strand coming slowly. Some people knit different. Front loop. And I do like this. Okay. Front loop, yarn over like this. This is fast and easy. Comfortable, then you can knit fast, I think. Another way how people do yarn in other side, but it's very uncomfortable for me. So also first loop here, front loop, and then wrap around needle like this in the middle, and then this pull up this loop, and then next front loop, wrap around here in the middle, and then pull up loop. But this for me is like slowly, and can say hard. I do yarn I like here on my finger like this. In the beginning, don't make too strong too loosely, something in the middle. Front loop, grab this wrap yarn, and here pull up a loop. When you do fast already, when you know how to do it, just quick like this. See? Last, normally, I always make in this stitch. Here my needle, strand of yarn in the front. Like this, and then pearl loop. Then we repeat strand of yarn another side away from us. This first stitch transfer to other needle. This we do not knit. We start with next. Here my yarn like this. And front loop, wrap here around needle and pull up. Next. You can do first my version or other version, just showing you, like I said, how I do. Front loop we used, wrap here and up. Front, wrap around this needle, and this going over, and loop we made. Or other way. But this I think is longer for me. And last stitch. Pearl stitch. Here in the front yarn, just repeat with this stitch we learn another day, turn one more time, again yarn in the back, this we take to another needle, transfer and front loop. Front loop. My yarn suddenly finished. So this is how I do knit stitch. You do like you like. And thank you for watching. And see you soon.